Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to show you that Parupalli Kashyap biography and lifestyle. Full name Parupalli Kashyap. Born on 8 September 1986, age 34 years. Height 1.73 meter. Weight 65 kg. Eye color black. Hair color black. Birthplace Hyderabad, India. Nationality Indian. Source of income playing badminton. Ethnicity Indian descent. Profession professional badminton player. Net worth $2.5 to $5 million. Parupalli Kashyap is a badminton player from India. He trains at Gopichand Badminton Academy. He was awarded the Arjuna Award by Government of India in 2012. He created history by reaching the quarterfinals of Man Single at 2012 London Olympics, being the first male player from India to do so at the 2014 Glasgow Commonwealth Games. He won the gold medal in Man Single. Kashyap was the icon player for the Indian Badminton League team Banga Bears in 2013 edition. He married fellow badminton player Saina Nehwal in a private ceremony on 14 December 2018. Early life. Born to Uday Shankar and Subhadra of Guntur as on 11 year old, Kashyap Parupalli first enrolled with a training camp conducted by SM Arif in Hyderabad, India. Because his father had a transferable job, their family kept moving frequently. While in Bangalore, he joined the Padukone Academy in 2004. They moved back to Hyderabad. Though the diagnosis came as a shock to him and he thought that his playing career was finished, he put in a lot of efforts with determination to overcome the problem. Using appropriate medication, his condition began to improve dramatically. Professional career. In 2005, Kashyap represented Andhra Pradesh and won the A Boys single title at the National Junior Open Badminton Championships. From 2006 onwards, he started to appear at international tournaments. In that year's Hong Kong Open, he caused an upset by defeating then world number 19 Parzemi Slovacha in the pre-quarterfinals. He lost the next round though. A few months later, he defeated Bacha again at the Bitburger Open to reach the semi-finals. In 2006, his world ranking improved from outside the 100 to 64. Coach Gopichand was happy at the win and felt that it was a good sign. It was a good sign that Kashyap was winning his important matches against higher ranked players. In the same year, Kashyap was chosen to represent India at the 2006 Asian Games. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.